Thanks to Mina, we have a better way to understand our past.